HIV symptoms but test negative. Hello folks, Mark Medicals here teaching about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV testing, and HIV transmission. In this video we shall look at the following. 1. HIV symptoms but negative at 6 weeks. 2. HIV symptoms but test negative after 3 months. 3. Tested negative for HIV but still scared. Before I answer the questions, I need to remind you that no symptoms can diagnose HIV. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by having an HIV test. So let us dive in and get answers. 1. HIV symptoms but negative at 6 weeks. Yes, this is possible because 1. It usually takes 2 to 4 weeks for early HIV symptoms to show up in more than 65% of people. According to Healthline and CDC, few people experience acute HIV symptoms for up to 3 months. 2. If the testing kit used on you is antibody-only rapid tests, you will most likely have a false negative test at 6 weeks. 2. HIV symptoms but test negative after 3 months. This is also possible but very rare. As I said earlier, early HIV symptoms could stretch up to 3 months in very few people. And, if the test kits used are also rapid antibody-only kits, they could be possibilities of testing errors. But we have very good testing kits today on the market which detect 100% of HIV infections after 50 days of exposure. Even current antibody-only rapid kits have higher accuracy at 3 months. Therefore, most likely your symptoms could be for another disease other than HIV at 3 months. 3. Tested negative for HIV but still scared. As I said in my last videos, 4th generation HIV test kits and HIV RNA can detect 100% of HIV infections by 50 days after exposure. And also, rapid antibody-only tests can detect around 99.98% of HIV infections by 3 months. If tested negative for HIV but still scared, then that is what is known as HIV phobia and anxiety. Phobia and anxiety can cause any symptoms you can think of. I have treated people with skin rash, mouth sores, coughs, fevers, diarrhea due to HIV phobia. If you tested negative but are still scared of HIV, we advise you to see a psychologist or counselor for social support and assurance. I also recommend at least 2 HIV tests done with an interval of 1 to 2 months apart to be 100% sure of your test. Early HIV testing leads to early HIV treatment initiation, which results in the early undetectable viral load. People living with HIV who are undetectable have zero risk of HIV transmission. Hopefully the query, HIV symptoms but test negative, is now cleared.